Pay my commands at all times. Shake hands, good luck.
He came in, you know, right after Lenny, which I like to see. That was a good left hook to the body.
Cheek of Lalonde.
That was a good exchange there.
Now they begin to mix it up inside for the first time. One-handed fight.
Good left hook.
Good left hook by Lalonde.
There you
and
go.
And some good punches inside by Lalonde.
Yeah, I think he hurt him. He proved it was a fight at the end.
Good jab by Leonard. A good left hand.
Leonard refused to shake his hand, and Lalonde went to a microphone and said, referring to his weight, I thought I was fighting an old welterweight.
Well, I agree with going to the left to get away from the right hand. That's the way he's supposed to be. That alone could be the motivation to bring him through.
Leonard missed with the right. Lalonde landed to the body.
Good right hand.
There he landed the right for the first time.
Effect on Lalonde. Or visible effect. Fire the left hook to the body. Oh,
hurt right hand.
On the right hand. Johansson Patterson situation here. But remember, Ray Leonard.
Be able to tap away a little bit with it.
Oh, boy.
Right hand again, and Leonard holding on.
Maybe from his nose, we're not sure yet.
He looked at his glove.
Oh. Lalonde missing right wildly with the right.
Ray came back. Get back up and survive. Almost on top of the head. I guess the question is, will Lalonde fold up? Will he run out of gas?
Oh. Right hand landed. Leonard was able to take that one. And the jab. Leonard becoming more and more effective. Solid right hand inside. And another right hand. Lalonde comes back.
Lalonde is hurt.
Leonard trying to get inside again. Believes he has Lalonde hurt.
Better watch himself. Better watch himself. No damage.
But he's starting to land at will with the left hand. As he did there with the left. Oh. Right hand landed for Lalonde inside. And now he goes after Leonard again.
He hurt him.
Leonard holding on. Ray Leonard knows one thing by now, it is that he wants no part of that chopping overhand right.
Ray came back strong in the last. Tried the crazy right hand, and it's only crazy because he missed.
They're both getting a little wild, trying to measure Ray for the right hand of his own. Leonard landing the right.
Like. We'll see if it swings back the other way or not. Oh, both of them good right hands. Good left hook.
Yes, he does, Kevin. It's exactly the kind of fight he wanted. The question now, saw it against Tommy Hearns in this arena 7 years ago. Less and less quickly as the bout goes on. But there he got one in. Now he tries to follow up. Every time he lands that right hand to the head, Kevin.
Oh. These guys measuring each other.
Don't hold him down.
Leonard landing the left again as the round comes to a close.
Good body shot.
Left eye is a little bit close up. There's the right hand again.
Oh, he's going in.
Now Lalonde has another chance.
He's going after him, too. Oh.
Lalonde has to be careful not to punch himself out. There's blood over Lalonde's right eye. I don't know if that's his or Ray's.
I think it's his. Good exchange.
Good right hand by Leonard.
He hurt him.
Lalonde is hurt. Lalonde backs up against the ropes. Leonard landing at will.
Let's hope they don't stop the bout.
Badly hurt, and Ray will try to finish him off right here.
Lalonde ought to grab on a hold for his dear life.
Great right hand by Leonard. Lalonde staying up only through the force of will.
Will he get up again and stop in the bout?
I don't think. he'll get up anymore. That is it. A magnificent comeback for Ray Leonard.
Left hook. That hit him. He never saw it.
And remember, this is in a round in which Leonard himself was hurt earlier by a right hand.
And he came back. That was a good call. They let the fight continue after the first knockdown. Milan's inexperience cost him. He should have grabbed Ray and threw him on the floor.
It took Donnie Lalonde a pretty good long time before he could stand up.
A winner by a TKO and new super middleweight and light heavyweight champion of the world, Sugar Ray Leonard.